Hey guys, how's it going? Today I decided to bring in this 1994 Mercedes-Benz C280 W202. I bought this car a few weeks ago, sold my Opel Vectra and bought this car. This car has everything what I want. Pretty much everything what I want. This is my tripod. This is gonna be test drive. My first drive. First test drive of my car. And actually, tripod is shaking a little bit. I apologize for that. 4-speed automatic transmission. Very smooth. Smooth shifting. I forget seatbelt. Don't forget safety first. Always buckle up. Don't drink and drive. And I think we're ready to move. This car has inline 6, almost 3-liter, 2.8-liter engine. Natural aspirated, it produced 197 horsepower. It's almost like 200 brake horsepower under the hood. Yes, pretty much fast and very smooth car. The suspension is quite firm, and I would like to point out that build quality in this car is just amazing. I mean, 1994 Mercedes-Benz. Leather-wrapped steering wheel, real wood right here, and almost like everywhere. And this is the elegance, except leather seats, power moonroof, and rear sunshade. And also, this car doesn't have anti-slip regulation. I believe it has a trunk stability program, also two airbag. And actually, if you ask me a question, did I miss my Vectra? Well, that's a tough question. Yes, I pretty much miss my Vectra, and I miss my VW Passat, of course, B5. But this car is just amazing, I think, in my opinion. Very smooth ride. With hydraulically assisted power steering. Notice, guys, all the windows are fully tinted except the front windshield, because it's illegal, it's quite obvious. I can't tint the front windshield. And right now, let's do some acceleration. The engine M105. Very reliable and very smooth. Not 67 pound 5 seconds, and combined fuel consumption is around 10 liters per 100 kilometers. It's quite nice. I'm very pleased with fuel economy, especially. And all the build quality and all the materials are very nice. As always, Mercedes-Benz said, the best or nothing. I quite agree with that. No way. I think we're getting into traffic jam. I'm not expect this anyway. And I bought this aftermarket DVD, in case you're wondering. It supports DVD and TV. Here's an antenna, also USB and SD card. And by the way, Audio Prology put DVD also, plus a subwoofer, or just something happened right there. Yeah, it's quite obvious. There's a firefighters. Oh my gosh, look at this. The car is burning. Car is burning. Oh my. And also this car has aftermarket alarm with remote start. I don't have time to make full in-depth tour, but I think next week I'm gonna make a full in-depth tour, full review of this car, single wiper, worked pretty good. On the left side you have your temperature, and this particular has 167,000 kilometers in it, and from this side, from the right side, you get your digital clock adjustment right here, brightness of the instrument cluster. I mean, this is a true Mercedes-Benz quality. I have a choice between the Mercedes-Benz C36 and 43, but I decided to buy this car because C36 is just, in my opinion, a very powerful car. It's got inline 6, same engine, M104. 2.8 liter, I'm sorry, 3.6 liter AMG, produce 280 horsepower. I think it's more than enough for this car, especially considering it's only rear wheel drive, not four wheel drive formatic like Mercedes-Benz has right now. I don't know, I think C36 is just a extremely powerful car. And I think I give you, at the same time with this test drive, a tour of our city. Definitely can enjoy the view. And the brakes, pretty good. I mean, they're very nice. Also has economy mode and standard mode. All the electric windows work. Also our mirrors, they also heated, and child lock, wiper controls and indicator controls on one stock right here. Single zone fully automatic climate control. One touch automatic, front rear defrost, economy mode, rest, recycle, temperature and fan speed control. By the way, air conditioning is ice cold, and your different modes. And also I would like to point out that the suspension is quite smooth. You barely notice any damage. And you know, guys, ergonomically, everything is pretty good put together here. Nothing confuses me. First of all, I think this car for two enthusiasts, people who really appreciate all the power, all the things this car has. Shut down display. And the mirrors are quite wide and quite big. Put it on standard mode. Mercedes-Benz C280. Feel free to subscribe to my channel. Make sure to catch me next time. This point where I came from. And take care, guys.